Hi guys, welcome to the briefing for this
first stage. Today is a tie-in boot.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grand Depart of this Tour de France. Located entirely in the Finisterre department, this first day of racing should be stage managed by the Punch's teams. With a finish on short, 3 kilometer climb, the most explosive riders will surely find an ideal terrain to claim the first yellow jersey of this 2021 edition. To the breakaway is trying to set up a counter-attack.
Come on, guys. We're on our way for 3 weeks of racing. The first stage will surely go to the Punches. They won't want to pass up the opportunity to take the yellow jersey. Everything should be played out on the final climb. Have a good race.
Watch out for counter moves. Leaders will soon be fighting it out for the first King of the Mountain success on this Tour de France. Classified as fourth category, there will be 1 point to be gleaned in the struggle for the polka dot jersey. Breakaway over. Thank you.
Jonathan is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Go.
The next difficulty on this tour is also classified as fourth category. Given that there's only one point up for grabs, it should be hotly disputed, because the polka dot jersey is often an objective for the baroudeurs at the start of a tour, a way for them to be rewarded for their efforts. Attack!
Thank you.
1 minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
This stage must be a part of his objectives, because his teammates are already managing the time gap.
One and a half minutes for the breakaway. It might just work. A good climber, the Latvian Tom Squinch, is a rider to be watched on mountainous routes. Try a breakaway from far out. Counter attack.